out of your bed. Would you ever do that for me? Empty-handed, 'cause you know we don't deserve that.